guys, it's Vidhi and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'll be sharing with you guys four basic reasons why you're not able to lose weight. So if you're interested in knowing, please keep on watching. Is you might not be creating a calorie deficit. Who said that you cannot have junk food? You can definitely have junk food once every week as your cheat meals, but that too in moderation. If you do not have junk food in moderation, your hard work would be wasted. You even have to have your home cooked meals, which includes pulses, cereals, also in moderation. If you do not have it in moderation, as I mentioned, your hard work would be wasted. So by having everything in moderation and exercising for at least 40 to 45 minutes a day would help you create a calorie deficit and help you lose weight. So number two is you might not be increasing your weights or number of sets while doing exercise. You need to increase the number of sets while doing cardio, and if you are doing weightlifting, you need to increase the weights in order to keep losing weight. So definitely increase the number of sets or weights every 3 to 4 weeks, because your body gets habituated to the particular sets and weights that you have been doing since a long time. So that is the reason you might not be able to lose weight. So definitely increase it every 3 to 4 weeks and see the difference. Reason number three is you might not be getting enough sleep. A 7 to 8 hour sleep is must for healthy body. So the fourth and the last reason is having food right before going to bed. This would be a major reason why you are not able to lose weight. Eating right before going to bed slows down your body's metabolism. The body slows down its functions to prepare for sleep. So if you have food high in fats and carbs, your body will not be able to digest those foods, which will lead to weight gain. So definitely don't have food right before going to bed. Have it 1 or 2 hours before going to bed. So yeah, that's it for today's video. I hope this helps you guys, and I hope you're able to lose weight after knowing these basic reasons. You avoid these mistakes and you are able to lose weight. So yeah, thank you for watching. See you in the next video, and please subscribe to my channel for more such videos.